is Nikita. Nikita, step forward. The second runner-up for Top Model Canada 2016 is Jessica. Jessica, can you step forward, please? And now we're down to our last lovely two ladies. We have Hannah and we have Shanna. Oh my goodness. All right. The first runner-up for Top Model Canada is 2016, first runner-up, Shanna. Shanna, will you step forward, please? The winner of Top Model Canada, which, by the way, had a perfect score of 35. Every single judge listed her in the top score, is Hannah. Let's give her a big hand. It's not very often that someone gets a top score across the board. The judges did their job and they did it very well. And I'm very excited. And thank you again to all the parents and guests and family and friends that came out tonight to help support these wonderful models with their achievements that they've been working on and their modeling and all the other things that they do. I think they're wonderful, and to me, everyone is a winner that came out tonight, and I'm really, really pleased that it's just been a spectacular evening. Thank you so much, and thank you to, of course, my wonderful helpers, always, Stacy, and of course, Kelly, and everyone that came. Thank you so much. Good night, everybody, and a safe drive home. Oh, sorry. Oh, my goodness. I have something very special for the winner. Hannah, can you step forward, please? I have Rick and Jay from Third Wish Jewelry, who again are the most amazing jewelry designers. They're going to present to Hannah the most gorgeous pink sapphire necklace designed by them. And it's absolutely spectacular. Hannah, can you take it out of the package and maybe show the audience? I mean, it's just unbelievable. She will be one of the celebrities in the world that will be adorned with this beautiful jewelry that Rick and Jay designed. She'll be in the ranks with Miss Universe and all the royals from overseas. All of the parents, please, after, you can meet all of your children and teens out front. They all have to get changed and everything. And next week, we will be doing a follow-up, of course. Thank you again for coming out and supporting this wonderful event. I hope you had fun. Let's give everybody a big hand.